Hey guys, Zelkrid here. So Terry's joining me. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck we're gonna do, but I'm out of Minecraft footage. So I said, fuck it. I'm gonna sit down and we're gonna try and record some shit. Terry's with me. I got my wings on and everything. All is well in the world. And yeah, I'm gonna try and figure out what the fuck to do. Terry, say hi.
Hello.
And yeah, it's been a while actually since we've last recorded, because I was releasing that stuff out like on a monthly basis. So what I think we're gonna do while I, you know, think of something else to actually do besides building is make a portal somewhere so we can actually set up a quarry area. Terry, you remember those, right?
Because
you rarely ask me to set them off. For those of you who don't know, because I forget if I've talked about this. I know for a fact I've talked about the quarries, but I don't know if I've talked about how we do it. And this is breaking character slightly. When we use the quarries, we have to do them offline because of the way the command system is set up. If we walk away from the thing while it's going on, and that includes on realms, if like we get disconnected, the quarry fucks up and it essentially becomes a secondary quarry. It like moves. It's so weird. But yeah, so it's like an AFK tool. Now where the fuck is my food? I know I have food. I fucking expand. Oh, here it is. Carrots.
The nether.
Exactly. That hasn't changed. That's never going to change. It's Jason and potatoes, you and your fucking wheat. And wheat. Sorry. And me with my fucking carrots and pumpkins.
Actually, we're starting to develop more food.
Excuse me. No.
Yes.
The Nether is the monopoly on carrots. Period, sir. Also, go ahead. Get your witty banter out there now. So before I say this,
it's illegal.
Okay. Best comeback ever. 2017. I almost said 2016. I'm still stuck in 2016. I'm so sorry. Anyway. Okay.
Well, so, me too.
Really?
In some regards, yes.
Yeah. I think a lot of people still are. But anyway,
mine.
So I started this book. I've been writing this for a while in the series, and this is just ideas I've been coming up with. If you see any misspellings, they're notes. I'm not writing a novel here. So these are just things I've thought about doing. I guess technically we'll be doing, You know, I guess, since I wrote it in here, I guess we could work on Lysandra's Tunnel. That could be something we do. Fuck it. Because that's where I said I want to put the quarry zone, so fuck it. We'll go with that. We'll finally do it for once. Terry, the Nether is going to finally build!
Alright!
Holy shit!
Do you need assistance with building? Just pay me in something. And...
funny. I'll be fine.
Okay, fine. You're not... Jason, you always get Jason to help.
What's your point? And what do you mean? I don't get Jason to help me. I do everything on my own. Okay, I am a strong, independent woman, and you will respect me as such, goddammit.
Man.
No, I am a woman.
No.
No, I am a woman.
Sorry, you gotta start something.
Oh my god, what do you mean I'm gonna start something with who?
Mm-mm.
Oh my god. Why do you want me to be a guy so much, huh?
You're gonna be a guy.
Why?
Because you are a guy.
I'm a guy? Okay, you're a guy.
Yes, you are.
No, you're a girl.
And what was I gonna say? And you're a girl, Jason will help me build when he comes back on.
Well, okay.
Well, mine for me.
Feel free to ask him. I'm sure he'll take jobs.
Dude, remember what happened last season?
Many things happened last season, Terry. What are we talking about specifically here?
Last trade we did. He lost more emeralds. He's poor.
Dude, we've done so many trades. Which one are we talking about?
He doesn't have as much emeralds, I remember that.
No shit. He's always had an emerald problem. What's new?
I don't know why.
Because he's Jason! Financially, he's never been the most sound, now has he?
I'm rich.
Yes, you are.
I'm a rich boy.
To be fair, he'll get rich and then he'll give it all away to deal. I'm not complaining. Money for us, but hey. Actually, I'm an idiot. Oh, no. Oh, well, that's a waste of an Ender Pearl. I hate that Ender Pearls hurt you when you, like, fucking throw them. It's really annoying.
Yeah, I know.
That's always been the thing I hate about the End. Our Endarian technology needs some improvements. It really does. Why do I have a Wither Skull in the rant? Okay, let's take that. Put that in its proper place. See, God damn it, it's been so long, I'm doing what Jason would do. I'm like, just fucking... I'm faffing about, like, what do I do? But I know what we're going to do. We're going to do the Lysandra Tunnel. You, of course you do, because you've been coming on casually. I really haven't. All I've really done is expand the farm. It's all I've done.
I'm building a wall.
Of course you are. Why is this a surprise? When in doubt, build that wall.
Our monarchy needs a wall.
Okay, I know what I'm looking for now. Arrows, right? Mm-hmm. Your monarchy does need a wall. No shit. Let's put this book back too so it's secure. But yeah, as you saw, I had quite a few ideas there, and I'm going to make more.
Minecraft is the perfect defense for a wall.
What?
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 Don't worry about it.
Okay.
He'll look at the video later.
No, I know what you said. I just don't get it.
Oh.
It's the perfect defense. What do you mean?
The wall is the perfect defense.
Like the perfect analogy defense? Like,
no, it's the perfect defense in Minecraft.
The perfect defense, as in it's the best defense? Like, I don't know if this is an analogy or something. I'm slow today. I'm sorry.
No, it's the perfect defense. It's the best defense.
Well, I'm sorry to tell you, but TNT would disagree. I mean, I'm not wrong, am I? Jeez. Yeah, let me go in here. There's also been, if you noticed, there's a little input lag there. I don't know what's causing that, guys. We got a second server, like a new server for MC Realms. If you want the truth, I fucked up. I fucked something up. But it's been a little laggy on my end. Terry, have you been lagging at all, really, or not?
No.
So for whatever reason, Terry's connection has improved. Mine's gotten worse.
Uh-oh.
I don't even know if it's input lag or if it's just the fact that I'm using a bigger monitor. I'm also using a 4K monitor. It's not set to 4K. If you see any visual tearing, let me know, because there's some weird oddities on my screen I've been noticing, and it's freaking me the fuck out. Ooh. So, yeah, please let me know if you see that. Okay. Oh, I thought of something other than the tunnel we could do, finally.
What? All right. Wait, do you want to start that, actually?
What? What tunnel?
The railroad.
Oh, yeah, I could do that, too. I was thinking of just doing this interest tunnel, but yeah, I think I'll do that. But before I do that, there's something else I can finally do. So, in my series, I talked about this a while ago. You know how there's tunnels going around everywhere with Netherrack?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't get much. I asked my viewers if they wanted me to change it. There was not a lot of responses, because, you know, small channel. But I think I've fought it over, and unless you guys say something against it, I think I'm going to change it over to Nether Brick, because it would just look better. I'm going to make it like how the Sindra's thing is. Because the Nether Rat's cool, but it's not civilized. It's very uncivilized. Plus, we have so much of it that it's not even funny. Like, fuck. And I'm also going to, I'm going to have to ask Jason for something. I need more, black glass, because I might actually start incorporating that in some ways. Just get this. Get this. What are, you said you were mining for diorite, yeah?
I could help you get black glass.
Do you know what you need for black glass?
Yes, I have a farm that I can make black stuff.
What?
I can make black glass if.
Okay, Terry. How do you get black glass? How do you think you get black glass?
Okay, use regular glass and then you find a black sheep.
No, that's not how it works at all.
Okay, squid. You have to dye the sheep.
Squid ink.
Oh yeah, and you have to dye it.
Terry, it's glass. You have to dye the sheep. It's not wool.
Really? No.
I just said squid ink.
You need
glass plus squid ink. So I would need to go to Jason, because he's got tons of squid ink that he just never uses. It's a water material. Well, it's not a water material, but you know what I mean. He's got plenty of it. So I'm sure he'd be willing to part with some for a price.
For a price.
Unless you want to go out and, like, spend 2 hours getting me lots of Swedish. In which case, I'd pay you something, whatever the fuck you want. As long as it's not ridiculous. But, you know, I owe you. Not going to happen. Let me also get some ender pearls. But yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fix up the tunnels for now, and then I guess we can move on to the Cinder's Tunnel.
What did I just find?
Because I want to save the building stuff mainly for an individual thing later. This is just kind of because I'm out of footage and I need something. I really need something. I'm being honest with you guys. I'm being candid. That's why we're doing this. I need footage. Hang on. Let's see.
You're right.
I've just been running around like an idiot trying to figure out what I'm trying to do. Like, I know what I need to do, but I'm trying to figure out, like, where it all is. This is so bad. Oh, here's some fans.
Bad. Bad zombies.
Are you having zombie problems?
Yes.
Do you need some assistance?
No.
Okay.
Enderman?
Where are my enderpearls? Here they are.
Peach?
That'll be something I need to do at some point, too. Enderpearls.
How did that miss? Wow. That was bad aim. Alright.
What happened?
I tried to attack the Enderman with water.
Good job.
Did not work.
Okay, so...
Fire the bow.
How did I make these? I think I want to make it shorter than this one, obviously. It's free, so maybe I'll go two. Yeah, I'll probably go with two. Make it fit the tunnel. But let me know, like I said, give me feedback, guys. If you'd rather see, like, it put back to the uncivilized nature of Netherrack. Sorry. But if you'd rather me put it back to Netherrack, I'll do it. Or if you'd rather I do the fences out of glass or something instead, I might. I was also thinking, hang on, what is this? Up here, yeah, this. I was thinking I might actually do, like, a little tube system up there and make, like, a little pathway. But let me know what you think about that, because that would require me constantly using a lot of breeding potion. The reason I'm asking you is, like I said, the plan is still one day to eventually potentially make the server public. Eventually, potentially. Too much maybes, I'm sorry. But you know what I mean. The plan is to maybe make the server public one day, so that's why I'm asking. And I say maybe just because it's been so long at this point. I still definitely plan to do it, but you know how these things go. It could take a while.
Yeah. What the fuck? Oh.
What's wrong? What's
wrong? Zombie.
Did you hear to kill you?
I was trying to clear out lava and a zombie tried to come behind me.
Oh, no. But the one problem with Netherrack, or, well, technically I'm fixing this in my videos from now on, but the one problem with Netherbrick is it's so fucking dark. In all my previous videos, you could barely see, which sucks. But there's not much I can do about it now. Oh, shit, I accidentally covered the thing I might... This is up for debate. This was actually opened by accident by a gas, but let me know if you want it to be a permanent thing. Ooh, gas, bad.
The Nether is a bad...
No, the Nether is a great place. Shut up.
And it's dangerous.
No, it's dangerous, but what isn't dangerous?
The overworld.
No, it's fucking dangerous in the overworld. Fuck you talking about? Propaganda.
No.
Stop your anti-Nether hatred. You're a Netherphobe. Stop it right now. Mm-mm. How dare you? Netherphobe.
Okay, so...
Actually, I'm liking how this is coming out now.
Huh. Okay, so I have to go this way.
Maybe I'll put, like, redstone lighting at the bottom. Does redstone emit light? Well, you wouldn't know that. No.
Yes,
offense.
It would. A little bit.
Would it? So it emits light? Like, I know physically in the game it looks like it's lit up, but would it actually emit light? I don't mean the torches. I mean the actual redstone if I were to light it up.
Yes.
You think it would? Okay. I'll give it a shot then. Also, my thing skipped a beat there. I don't know what that was about. That was scary. Very carefully go along this bridge here. I do have tons of lava brain potions. I'm not going to die. I've been around the Nether so much. It's just so good. I'm so safe. When you live here, you have to learn to survive here. And I really have.
Yes.
It's the way of the Nether. Other people come in here and they're not smart enough. They don't realize you always need to bring... You always need to, wherever you go, bring lava breathing potions, food, and weapons. If you do not have a lava breathing potion on you, and you fall, you will regret it. You will deeply regret it, because the day will come when a chicken, of all fucking things, a chicken, will push you into lava and you will burn to death. This actually happened, if you forget.
Yes, I know.
Bad days. Bad, yeah. Dark days.
Okay, so I go up here.
But hey, the Nether's great. Don't be a Netherphobe.
No, I'll visit the Nether sometimes.
Yay!
Oh, wait, bad spider.
Did you just say you will visit the Nether, or you have?
I will visit the Nether.
I was gonna say
and that. I have.
Yeah, I know you've been here. Okay, hang on. Let me, gotta leave that. I'll probably cover it down my ass because I'm a genius. And then we have to work on the sides. I'll figure out a pattern for that.
Bad.
Bad? What's bad?
Bad creatures.
Oh. See, you're just going off about the overworld being all safe. And here you are saying bad creatures. Conflicting information.
No, they're just being bad creatures. I just have to kill them. I'm not in danger.
Mm-mm. Yes, you are.
No.
Okay, so if you left them alive, would you not be in danger?
Yeah.
So you, if you left them alive, you'd be in no danger whatsoever. You'd be okay, and they would not kill you. Ever. Yes. So you'd never die to them.
Yes, exactly.
Then stop killing them. There's no reason to kill them. That's murder.
No.
No. If they are no threat to you, you are murdering someone. That's not self-defense.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, yeah, let me What's get this over here.
Okay.
Have I, I forget if I... No, I've shown off the secret area. I think I have. If I haven't, I'm an idiot, and I'll show it to you at some point, guys. I'm pretty sure I showed it to you, though, in the season recap tour. The highly classified room that we're working on. Do that. But yeah, I'm trying to try and save most of the big building, like city stuff, for an individual thing, guys, once I'm... Not editing. The reason, like I said, I'm doing this is because, and I need to reiterate, I'm out of footage, and I really need to. And the reality is, I'm editing a lot of stuff on my computer right now, so it's going to be kind of hard. That's why. So, yeah. If you didn't know, the WoW stuff just ended, and we're coming back to this. I'm actually liking this nether brick thing already. It's actually coming out pretty nice. Yes. This change is looking pretty nice. I'll probably keep this, maybe. I don't know. Well, no, I really should set up a defense here. This is really dangerous. Hang on, let me... Fuck it. It's about time. Hail. It's about time. Okay, here we go.
Okay, just so that's a little the end wall. Of the mine.
You found the end of your mine already?
I found another, like, big entrance where there's a lot of iron and shit.
Nice.
Mine shafts are fun.
Indeed. Okay, is this a little claustrophobic? A little bit, but hang on. Hopefully with a little bit of work. And that needed... Well, no, that's a little bit too short. Let's... How are we gonna do this? Fuck it, let's do it from the top of the portal. That'll work. But yeah, we'll see what I'm gonna do with that black glass. I know I want to do something for the farm with the black glass, but... I don't know what yet. Oh. Like, I want to make a little biodome type thing around it. Hopefully that'll work.
Let's get a little more.
You live over there, buddy?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Okay. That's good to hear.
This is a pain of mining this material for my main structures all the time.
All you have to ask me to do is run the quarries, remember?
Yeah, I know.
You'll get tons of it. I have no problem doing that. It's my job as moderator. You don't even have to charge. Or I don't even charge, remember?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so this looks actually pretty neat. Now, I do want some... I don't know. I'm trying to debate between another fortress wall or glass. I'm thinking glass. Pigment? Fuck it. Bye, Pigman. Pigman is dead. He lives no more. Silence from Terry. He was a threat to me. It was self-defense. See, I can actually say that, because those things are fucking dangerous. They really are.
Yeah, those things need to die.
Fucking Pigman. They try to fucking murder you and shit. It's dangerous. To be fair... They only attack you if you attack them, but you just piss them off, or someone pisses them off, and, like, they'll try and murder you. Even if it's not you. Like, that one time. I did look at that footage, by the way. I remember how, all the way back then, I was saying either you or Jason pissed them off?
Yeah.
No, you were actually telling the truth. Somehow, just because somebody attacked them, they went after us for things we didn't do. So...
So who did that in
No, there? That's what I'm saying. You didn't. No one did it.
Oh.
They just decided, I'm going to try and murder you today. Like, what the fuck? That's so broken.
So that means they are enemies of the Never.
Well, no. We have a refugee program, and sometimes they're a problem, and we deal with them, but... A lot of them have stayed away, so that's good. They've proven to be a problem, so seeing the problem, we fix the refugee crisis. Silence.
Hooray.
Yep. There's still some in the nether, but they've been behaving themselves all as well. Yeah, this looks better, I think. It's a little weird because of the portal. I don't know. I like it, personally. It looks like a doorway now. That's cool. Open to feedback, as always. You can still hear me, right, Terry?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Just checking. Is there anything? Just my mic. You know how it goes these days. Really hot in here for some reason already. God damn it. All right, so now the question is, do we bother? Nah, I'm not going to bother with fences here.